124. اوكي.
يس.
حدثنا غندر عن شعبة عن سترة عن أبي قال: كنت آخذ بلجام دابة عبد الله فقال: أنتم ردمتم البيت فلم تدعوا حجرا على حجر. قال: نحن على الإسلام. قال: وأنتم على الإسلام. ثم قال: ماذا؟ قال: ثم يبنى أحسن ما كان، فإذا رأيت مكة قد بعجت كأظائم، ورأيت البناء يعلو رؤوس الجبال، فأعلم أن الأمر قد أظلك. Okay, what is that?
What does it say?
Is that صحيح حديث؟ Look what he says. Hold on, hold on, hold on. He said, كيف أنتم إذ هدمتم البيت؟ Did they destroy the Kaaba?
No.
Okay. What do you mean? What do you mean? It says, كيف أنتم إذ هدمتم البيت؟ How are you if you destroy the house? And then you did not make, do not let a place of a rock on the top of other rock. Did they destroy the house? This is what the hadith is saying in front of you. Are you stupid or what? Did they destroy the house or the Kaaba? Did they destroy the Kaaba?
You translate the
Did the Muslims hadith. Did the Muslim destroy the Kaaba? The hadith in front of you. This is the hadith you gave me, you idiot. What's wrong with you? This is the hadith in front of me. And first of all, it does not mention the name of Muhammad. Secondly, it says that you Muslim destroyed the Kaaba. Did you?
No.
What do you mean no?
No.
I agree. The Muslim destroyed the Kaaba many times. You never heard of Al-Qurtubi?
Yes.
You never heard of Al-Hajjaj? Didn't they destroy the Kaaba? Isn't it Al-Qurtubi? Yes. He took the black stone?
Yes.
Okay, so the Kaaba been destroyed. Do you agree with that?
Yes.
Thank you very much. That's mean the story in the Quran is a lie. Because the Quran says if somebody tried to destroy the Kaaba, Allah will send birds to destroy the one who will destroy the Kaaba. Is that correct?
Yes.
Okay, so Allah is a liar, Muhammad is a liar, and you gave me a hadith to prove that Muhammad is a liar. So why you're happy?
Can you just translate the whole hadith?
I just translated the hadith for you. It says that the Kaaba will be destroyed, and you Muslims will destroy it. The Muslims, and you are a Muslim. And then Al-Qurtubi, he destroyed it, and this is true. And then we find that Muhammad in the Quran says, there's a chapter, is called the chapter of the elephant. If an army came to destroy the Kaaba, Allah will send birds, F-16, they carry stones, and they destroy the one who they are there. Now, same time. Here it says, if you see Mecca became shiny and became like with high building, and then, you know, you should, like, it's like the judgment day that come, correct?
Yes.
Okay.
That's but miraculous,
here,
right?
But this, no, you just proved to me that Muhammad is a false prophet. Yeah. Hold on. Because here we go. The Kaaba is shiny. The Kaaba is shiny. Hold on. The Kaaba is shiny for more than 70 years since the oil came. And the high buildings are there. And the judgment day did not come. So your prophet is a false prophet again.
And this can also be found in the book of Mecca.
My friend, no problem. So is the judgment day is here? Here we go. The Kaaba is shiny. And they have high building. Hold on. Have high building. And yet there's no judgment day. So your prophet is a false prophet.
No, he's saying it's near.
It's near. When he said in the Quran, the moon is split and the judgment is near since 1400 years ago.
No, he say for Allah it is near and for us it is very. No, for Allah it is near and for us.
So is it for when Allah he says the judgment day is near? He's speaking to himself. He's saying the judgment day is near for me, not for you. No, he's saying that to you. Don't lie.
How many times in the Bible?
Abdul, isn't it this is the hadith in front of you? Isn't it this is the hadith in front? Hold on, isn't it the hadith in front of you?
This is the most
same time. Where is the buildings in the top of the high mountains around the Kaaba? Do we have high mountains around the Kaaba? We have small mountains. Do you have small hills actually? Where is the high mountains around the Kaaba? Abu Qais? Abu Qabais? It's a small hill. So Muhammad here, the one who fabricated hadith, even do not know what is in Mecca. What is the high mountain? It says, Ya'lu ru'us al-jibal. What is the mountains in the top of the mountains building? Where are they?
I don't know.
They don't know. You know, you are the one who gave me this hadith, and we will laugh at you and tell me what do you know. Here we go. It says the high building will be in the top of the high mountain. Where is the mountains which high around Mecca? How high those mountains?
As it will suppress.
Do we have high mountains around Mecca?
Buildings would suppress the mountains.
Suppress what? Suppress? Where is the mountains? What is the mountain? Name for me the mountains around Mecca. Jabal Abu Qubais, the one who get pregnant with the black stone. It's a small, tiny hill. It's not the mountain. Where's the mountains? You have Himalaya?
There's mountains around Kaaba.
Those are mountains. Those are not mountains. Those are small, tiny hills. We can go right now and see Mecca. Let us go to Google Earth. All right? Or we can go and look at pictures of Google. Hold on. Everybody will love. So you gave me what you claim it is. And by the way, it does not even mention the name of your prophet there. But we will go with that.
It can be found in the book of Mecca.
Hold on. Let us laugh together.
Muhammad said it.
Don't be sorry for bringing me this hadith. You are the one who brought it to yourself, so we will laugh. Okay. All right. This is Mecca. Let us show this city. and what is around it. I will show the picture which is showing. There's no real mountains, it's small hills. Let us see. Maybe I should go to Google Earth and we see. And there's nobody building high building in the top of them. The building are down in Mecca, not in the high mountain. Hold on, hold on. Everybody will laugh at you in a second. Okay. Let us see. This is maybe it's better to go to Google Earth. Hold on. Let us see. Google Earth. All right. Do you see my screen? I will put it for you on the screen.
Yes.
All right.
Yes.
Okay.
By the way, have you seen my posts?
My friend, I don't see you. I cannot see you. All of you.
Why?
Because you are too short. I don't know. Now this is Mecca. Look with me on the screen. Let me show you the screen. Okay. Where is the mountains around Mecca? Do you see mountains?
I'm not seeing it yet.
Well, this is the screen in front of me. This is the Kaaba. Where is the mountains? There is small tiny hills. They are not mountains. And where is the building in the top of the high mountains where we can find them?
It says the buildings would suppress the mountains.
What mountains? There's no mountains. Those are small tiny hills. They are not mountains. It's a small desert. There's no mountains here. Where the places where it's high, we can say it's high. It's far away from the Kaaba and there's no buildings. Here we go. As an example, this one. You can tell from the pictures. The buildings are down. Do you see the buildings? Here we go. They are down in the valley. They are not in the mountain.
This is Mecca. No, the buildings of
this
Mecca
is Mecca, my friend. This is Mecca. Here we go. You see all the houses. All the houses are down. Okay, now. So now you prove to us that your prophet is a false prophet because he predicted if buildings are high in Mecca, this would be the judgment day. And the buildings are high in Mecca since more than 50 years ago. So this is a big fat sign. Big fat lie your prophet he made. You have to admit now.
No.
So where is the judgment day?
No.
Where is the judgment day?
It's coming close.
When?
Ahmed even says that the Arabs would build tall buildings
The Arab have high buildings since a long time ago. You never saw the pictures of Yemen, my friend? Don't you know Yemen? You never heard of Yemen? Yemen? Hold on. Don't you know that Yemen? Do you want to show you the buildings in Yemen? Building in Yemen are high buildings long time ago. So there's nothing new. The Arab they build high buildings since a long time ago. In the time of Muhammad, before Muhammad, thousands of years before Muhammad.
You ever heard of Dubai?
Abdul.
Muhammad says, will be called painting, and who can build the tallest building?
Okay, let me show you the hadith. Because this hadith proved again that Muhammad...
There's thousands...